Roanoke County Police are investigating after human remains were found on campus at Hollins University this afternoon. Investigators are still working to gather more information about the case. They have not released the name of the deceased or a cause of death. We'll continue to bring you the latest information on this story as it develops.